Capital enables the planning for the long-term impact of capital asset investments on financial plans. You define assumptions used to calculate depreciation, amortization, insurance, and other expenses. You can plan for existing asset expenses and decide whether to lease or buy investments. You can leverage from out-of-the-box content based on best practices. These include drivers and KPIs, calculations, and dashboards. Select Capital to display the available planning tasks. In this example, all planning tasks were enabled by the administrator. Let's take a look at investments. Each task opens to an overview dashboard. The capital planning task icons are displayed on top. Let's expand the content area using the Show Hide button. The Investments Overview dashboard displays a quick summary and comparison of capital expenditure and how they impact your financial statements. These interactive dashboards are designed to deliver rich data visualizations using real-time data. You can enter capital investments or assets on the New Asset Planning tab. Navigate between sections using the links on the top of the page. You enter new asset detail planned for an asset class and project. The Actions menu allows you to perform tasks like adding a new asset. Manage new assets acquired or leased from projects on this page. You can manage cash flow and funding assumptions for specific assets if their assumptions are different from their asset class. If your expense drivers are different for specific assets, you can manage them here. For assets created for projects, monitor planned project expenses for the capital work in progress on this page. You can manage new leased assets on this tab. Assets are managed per asset class and project combination. Let's take a look at the Assumptions tab. The assumptions you set on this page are used to calculate expenses, depreciation, and cash flow. For each asset class, enter the useful life in years, the depreciation methods, and convention. For funding, set these assumptions, cash flow incidence, which determines cash flow impact and allocations for asset purchases, funding options for asset requests, cash flow and funding staggered values for staggered calculations. Enter assumptions for other expenses such as taxes, insurance expenses, repairs, and maintenance expense on this page. Let's move on to existing assets. The Asset Overview dashboard is displayed. Monitor transfers and retirements of existing assets on this page. Use the Actions menu to perform asset management tasks. Funding and asset-related expense drivers are entered on these two pages. Information captured here are often used to plan asset-related expenses for high-value existing assets. Track asset improvements on this page. If your company owns or plans to own intangible assets, such as leasehold improvements, software rights, goodwill, you can manage them using Capital too. In the same way you manage existing assets, you can add new intangible assets, manage existing intangible assets, and enter driver-related information in your corresponding tabs. With analysis, you can review the impact of your capital asset purchases and expenses in total on the income statement, balance sheet, and cash flow statement. A quick summary is displayed on the dashboard. Review your balance sheet, cash flow impacts, and profit and loss impacts on the Financial Statements tab. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.